play for you. We figured we'd play a tune on the way in. If that happens, whether you're here or anywhere else, come in, figure out what's going on, have a seat, stop talking, pay attention. The show already started. We're not waiting for the bell. We're going to get started ahead of that and participate. Please know that this event that happens today includes all of us. Not just about us playing on stage and then you sitting out there listening and doing some other stuff or whatever it happens to be. We couldn't play as well as we do if you weren't here too. So know that you're being attentive and appreciative and clapping after solos and being enthusiastic in a respectful way really helps make the whole entire performance better. That first tune, standard blues tune, B-flat blues called Tenor Madness, because tenor or madness. The next tune we're going to play is a tune that I wrote for the band. It's called Once Around. And let's see, anything fancy about this that they need to know? Nothing. Let's do it. Once Around. By me. Two. One. Two. Thank you. introduce two people up here who I'm sure you don't know. Mark Maxwell and Tenor Sax. Mark, if in fact you had to walk to Green Hills from your house, could you do it?
It takes me 60 seconds.
It takes him 60 seconds. So miraculously, I managed to find a tenor sax player of this caliber that lives within walking distance of Green Hills. But he does. And here he is. We appreciate you coming out. Thanks for being here. Eric Nachtrab is here playing bass.
It would take a very long time, and I wouldn't want to carry this all the way.
No. And you don't have a wheel for it.
I don't, no.
Although I've seen a wheel for it.
If I lived in New York, I'd need a wheel for sure. And here I can get away with nothing.
Is a wheel hip, or is it not hip?
Oh, it's just functional. It's
just
not cool
functional.
Or uncool. It's just something that
not,
needs
not to hip, functional. Hip could be functional, or functional is not hip. But Eric is a good man, happy to have him out playing with us too. Both of these guys have come in and worked with us a little bit during beat period just to fill us in on what's going on, get some rhythm section advice, and then get some horn section advice. And they can play. So I said, hey, come out today, we'll run a couple of things. And they showed up like an hour ago. Ran through the tunes, said, hey, this is what we're going to do, this is what it looks like. So we had not been rehearsing. But that's what happens when you play jazz, and these guys are expert enough that we just drop them in. This next tune that we're going to play, we have not all played it together ever. But we're going to do it now. If something happens, I don't think anyone's going to get hurt. Softly, is it a morning sunrise? World premiere by this particular group, but not by others. One, two. 1, 2, 3.